Hi guys, welcome to today's video. And in today's video, I'm going to be reviewing Rainbow Loom Clear Bands. So let's get started. There isn't really much to say about clear bands because all they are they're just clear. But I will say something that, so these are Rainbow Loom Clear Bands. Sorry, on this side you can see. It says Rainbow Loom on it. And, like if you zoom in kind of closer, these are the clear bands. They are clear. And I love the clear bands because they're transparent and all of that stuff. And there's 600 clear bands in here. So there's 600 bands in here. And then I also got another one. So there's 600 bands. So I got two packs of clear bands because I find myself using clear bands a lot. So I think two packs would be better than just to get one pack, because if I get two packs, then it's just easier, so I don't have to buy them again. So yeah, I got two packs this time. So yeah, I use clear bands a lot, so you probably will be seeing me in future videos using clear bands a lot. So yeah, just be aware of that. And I really love clear bands because you can see like everything that's in the bracelet. That means if you use these kind of clear ones. So yeah, I really like Rainbow Loom brand bands, and they are really cool. They're so strong and they're also pretty stretchy bands, and I really like them. So yeah, that's all I have to say about clear bands. I also reviewed green jelly, pink jelly, and blue jelly Rainbow Loom bands. So if you want to see that, then I do have videos for that on my channel for all three of those review for those bands, and I can put a link for them in the description box down below. And I also reviewed pony beads, which I will also give a link for that in the description box down below if you want to see how all four of those things that I just said look. So yeah, that's all I have to say about clear bands. But if you're interested in getting pony beads or any jelly bands, then I do have those on my channel. And yeah, so anyways, bye guys. I hope you enjoyed my clear bands review.